In the distant past, the hills, lowlands, and sea coasts made a landform as part of the Southern Thai Peninsula. Over 40 years ago, the first university came up over the peninsula and expanded with time to create a sustainable growth for the South and Thailand. Prince of Songkhla University, a royally granted name in accordance with the royal title of His Royal Highness Prince Mahidol Gromaluang Songkhla Nakharin, the Prince of Songkhla. From its first location in the lower southern region at Pattani Campus in Pattani Province and Hat Yai Campus in Songkhla Province, the university expanded to increase educational opportunities through the peninsula at Phuket Campus, Surat Thani Campus, and Trang Campus. One of the main missions is to serve as an institution of higher learning for the youth of the South and as the nurturing ground for sages so that they can create and transfer their knowledge to the public in support of development based on their social, economic, and environmental knowledge. Prince of Songkhla University conducts teaching and learning, produces research works, and creates innovations that suit the characters of the South, a region rich in natural resources from the hilltops to the seabed, and as a world-renowned tourist attraction. Moreover, the southern region of Thailand, especially the lower south, is also a multicultural society, comprising diverse lifestyles, faiths, speech accents, customs, and traditions. In the 40th year of its foundation, Prince of Songkhla University has 29 faculties, offering almost 300 disciplines, from pre-bachelor's degree to post-doctoral level, with the emphasis on knowledge that responds to the requirements of the locality and the country, making up an identity of each campus. Pattani Campus flourishes over the eastern seacoast as the source of education in social sciences, humanities, fine and applied arts, political science, education, Islamic studies, communication technology, rubber and polymer, food technology, and fisheries, corresponding with the context of resources and cultural life of residents of the Lower South with their own identities. Hat Yai Campus, prominently situated on the slope of Kaw Hong Hill, is the center of diverse disciplines, including health science, science and technology, management science, liberal arts, political science, economics, natural resources and environment, and agro-industry, in response to the status of a business center of the Lower South, the hub of trade, communication, transport, and investment. Phuket Campus, set in the valley of the Pearl of the Andaman Sea, concentrates on teaching and learning in tourism and service industry, foreign relations, and information technology to be developed into an international campus, befitting the status of Phuket as a world-class tourist resort and in response to the government policy of promoting the software industry. Surat Thani Campus, established in a valley to the north of the peninsula, offers education services in science and industrial technology, liberal arts, and management science in support of the growth in industrial businesses of the Upper South. And Trang Campus, on a plain in the most populated province of the west coast of the South, focuses on education in commerce and management to support trade and investment on the west coast. Through the four decades of its development, Prince of Songkhla University has combined potentials in all aspects to upgrade the teaching and learning, research works, innovations, and academic services for the society to create good quality of life in all dimensions for residents of the peninsula. For the Southerners' good health and quality of life, Prince of Songkhla University provides public health services along with excellent teaching and learning, as well as research works and the creation of medical innovations on a continual basis. Songkhla Nakharin Hospital, with more than 850 beds and over 4,000 medical personnel, provides treatment for the difficult cases in 14 southern provinces. This is the first hospital in a medical school of the country, which was awarded Hospital Accreditation, or HA, and is the first government unit of the country with an international management standard, certified with Thailand Quality Class, or TQC. And also with the first and only dental hospital in the South, as the first dental hospital in a state university of the country. Proactive health services for local communities and the country's top academic work in epidemiology. The only high-caliber DNA forensic center in the South. A high-quality pharmaceutical study that produces the pharmacist who came first in the country with the highest mark in the pharmacy competency assessment and accreditation test. And a public pharmacy, which dispenses drugs and medical supplies and provides clinical services to the general public and has been certified by the Pharmacy Council as one of the top 21 quality drugstores of the country. Prince of Songkhla University aims to be an important mechanism to drive the national economy forward on the path of a sustainable progress based on knowledge. With top quality agricultural discipline encompassing cultivation, livestock, fisheries, and agro-industry, as well as research and development to add value to agricultural products, promoting the uplifting of the economy in the agricultural sector on a full cycle basis from the farm to finished products ready for consumption. Including research and development on alternative energy from agricultural resources base in the region. And the expansion of disciplines in commerce, service business, and foreign languages to create quality personnel in response to the expansion of industrial businesses and tourism, which have continuously grown across the southern region. Including the establishment of an international convention center as a contributing factor to the progress in economy and investment, both domestically and at a regional level. Culturally, Prince of Songkhla University conducts teaching and learning and provides services to the society in harmony with the multicultural characters of the locality and the prosperity of contemporary art and culture. Promoting activities in art and culture to develop learners with aesthetics. instilling integrity and moral values in learners to create capable and meritorious graduates with community spirit to serve the society. Creating academic excellence in Islamic studies towards internationalization. And operating on a knowledge base to create unity and reconciliation amid cultural diversity. Prince of Songkhla University firmly upholds the mission of sharing the responsibilities towards the prosperity and equilibrium of all lives through the peninsula. With disciplines and researches for the awareness of values, the protection and rehabilitation of the richness of the ecosystem and natural resources, while creating a learning center on nature study for public members of all age groups and sexes as the foundation for the lifelong education philosophy. All of these are just a fraction of the tasks carried out by the University of the Peninsula all through more than 40 years, in compliance with the ideal of the Prince Father, in upholding the overall benefits to mankind before personal gains, as well as upholding the ethics of the profession. Develop good people, guide the society, accumulate wisdom, and develop research works. From the hills, lowlands, and sea coasts of the peninsula, the University of the South has prospered graciously, befitting the royal name of Songkhla Nakarin, towards becoming a leading institution of higher learning of the country. From the four decades to bring a sustainable growth and prosperity to the South and Thailand, into the new decade, the university continues with its stride into an academic excellence at an international level.